This one dedicated to the girl with the angel face and the devil heart. You know, so rather than check out the most new top players come to deal in the case. Step up my youth, hear this.
I know this little girl, her name is Maxine. Her beauty's like a bunch of roses. If I ever tell you about Maxine, your owner say I don't know what I know. But murder she wrote.
Real, real.
Murder she wrote. Murder she wrote. Murder she wrote.
A channel with him, a pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka. Follow me. A pretty face and bad character. Them the kind of living can hold chaka. Say girl you pretty, your face it pretty, but your character dirty. Girl you just a act too flirty, flirty.
You're the man was mashed up from a little mosquito this big that bite me. I gave me something called Dengue, people. And because it's the second time I had it, it turned into what they call hemorrhagic dengue, so it attacked my platelets and my blood. And man was extremely dehydrated, had to go in the hospital for 2 days on a drip. Because my kidneys were basically like, look, we don't need none of this water, let it go. So I just kept pissing out every single thing I was drinking, and nothing was going in.
Monday, so it's a typical Monday really, and I swam this morning 6.4k aerobic with a little bit of LT1 slash kit work in there, quite a bit of power, and then I then went and did a little 8k trot with Barbs, and he's still recovering from dengue, so let's get after it. I have 5x3 minutes at like VO2, so 400 watts, and then 20 or 30 minutes of tempo work. So that'll be anything from 260 to 300. As mentioned earlier, with 4x30 seconds, like sprints at like 450 watts, just to activate anything that's gonna help me in this session. Obviously, I'm getting rid of weight because this is gonna be a freaking nasty session. So get rid of that for next time. Carbs. one done, or first one done. Average power 413 watts, and heart rate was about 181 towards the end. Number two done. I think the power's 417 that time, but heart rate got up to 186, so I'm gonna have to bring it back a bit for the next three reps. Woo! Right, that was the second to last one. I only just made it to the top of that one, so evident legs are starting to get tired. One to go, so I'll just give it everything I've got, and then we'll worry about the tempo after. By 3 minutes of VO2. I think I probably averaged like 410 watts in the end. That last one was a bit of a shambles. Heart rate was just through the roof. I got 20 to 30 minutes of tempo, but I probably did 20. Thinking about it, just I'm so tired after that. Good session. Right, 20 minutes. At tempo, 160 to 165 heart rate, probably like 270, 280 watts. We'll see how we go. Let's go. So that rounds out today's ride and Monday full stop. I didn't get much footage of the 30 minute effort, but it was 165 heart rate average. I don't want to check, but I'm pretty sure it's like 290 power, which is pretty good. I did have a hefty tailwind as well. Yeah, cool.